Will Prince Harry follow Prince William's parenting style and be a hands-on father? As the arrival of Prince Harry and Meghan Markle's baby quickly approaches, fans of the royals are wondering how the Duke and Duchess of Sussex will adjust to their new roles as parents. According to some royal experts, Prince Harry is likely to follow the parenting style of his brother Prince William and be a hands-on dad. Prince William is a parenting role model. Prince Harry doesn't need to look far for advice as a new dad, as Prince William is now an old pro, currently in the midst of raising three children. Royal biographer Duncan Larcombe, who has previously written biographies about Harry, explained in the ITV documentary Secrets of the Royal Babies, Meghan and Harry, that William and Kate Middleton have been very hands-on parents. He believes that Harry will definitely chat up William when he needs some fatherly advice. Prince William works to give his children as normal a life as possible. Princess Diana, Larcombe noted, was intent on helping her sons have a normal and private life, despite their status as royals. Prince William and Middleton have followed this approach with children George, Charlotte, and Louis, and Prince Harry and Markle are expected to do the same. Larcombe noted, Diana made sure William and Harry lived as much as a normal life as possible, and as parents William and Harry will always be influenced by their mother. Her desire to give them a taste of normality runs through the veins of William and Harry. The brothers are mentors to each other. Interestingly, it's not just Harry looking up to his older brother as a mentor, but the two princes actually are one another's role models. Larcombe explained, Harry tends to follow in his brother's footsteps, and weirdly William tends to follow in Harry's footsteps. They are mentors to each other. He continued, so I would expect when Harry becomes a dad he will look at Kate and William's example and follow that almost to the letter. Royal commentator Ingrid Seward also spoke to Prince William and Middleton's hands-on approach, noting, Prince William famously changed nappies and got up in the night to do feeds, school pickup and bath time/tea time. Seward added, the speculation is that Harry and Meghan, who does all of the cooking and have a minimal team of staff, will too be hands-on parents. Prince William admitted his biggest fear as a father. The Duke of Cambridge admitted earlier this year his initial concerns as a father. During a visit to the charity Future Men, which helps prepare dads for fatherhood, he shared one of his biggest fears about having kids, those early days. He explained, they are so fragile and everything's so tiny, their little fingers and toes, you do feel like if you move them around too much they're going to break almost, but they don't. Prince William added, the fear of having a newborn baby, that's very vulnerable and that's what you spend most of your time worrying about, thinking what do I do? And that's the thing, isn't it? It's very daunting of how tiny they are when they first arrive.